coast just above it. Okay, we're past the threshold. Start the flare.
What?
Keep pulling back slowly. Let the plane settle onto the runway. Don't push it down, but don't let it start climbing. Nice. Now apply the brakes to slow us down and bring the plane to a stop. Great job. As they say, any landing you can walk away from is a good landing.
Oh my god.
But if you can use the plane the next day, it's outstanding. Landings can be hard, even for seasoned pilots. Trust me, don't hesitate to practice.